Welcome to Glensaugh. Glensaugh is a hill farm that extends to approximately 1,000 hectares and sits astride the Highland Boundary Fault. Its location geographically means that we have a great diversity of geology and therefore diversity of soils and diversity of land types. We're here in the heart of the farm, in the top park, and what we have here is improved grass. Yet the majority of Glensaugh's land cover is represented by dry heath. Glensaugh is primarily a livestock farm, and throughout its period as a research station, livestock has been the background activity to the research activity. The principal livestock enterprises at Glensaugh are sheep. On the hill, which is dominated by dry heath, we have 400 blackface ewes, and on this more productive lowland pasture, we maintain a flock of 400 crossbred ewes, which are mules. We also have two herds at Glensaugh. Firstly, the suckler herd, which numbers 50 ling cows, and we have a red deer herd. The offspring from the suckler herd are sold as stores in the autumn, and the offspring from the deer herd are either sold as stores in the autumn or they're taken through a winter and finished the following summer. The main way that we've diversified our operation at Glensaugh has been through the planting of trees. Since 2009, we've planted 50 hectares of trees. Initially, our interest was around areas that had been lost to wartime felling, which have now all been restocked. More recently, we've added to our initial planting areas, and in the background here, we have younger pine that was planted in 2017. We also have an area of oak. We're interested in all the benefits that woodland planting can bring. In our windswept environment, the primary benefit is shelter, but we also have an eye to the longer-term production of timber, and that includes oak, which is perhaps going to be in the ground for the next 200 years. Our approach to management at Glensaugh is very long-term. We liken Glensaugh to a managed natural environment. In fact, less than 10% of Glensaugh are managed intensively as this field is managed. Most of Glensaugh is managed with a much lighter touch, as heather moorland. Even where we're trying to manage land more intensively, we're striving to substitute inputs, like organic nitrogen, for locally sourced inputs, substitute feed purchased from outwith the farm with feed that is grown at Glensaugh, in other words, grass.